Hello and welcome to My Trading Books, where all books trend here. And today, I'm here with my 2018 bookies goals. Okay, I've been thinking about it, and it's 2018, new year, new me, I guess. The only new about me this year is actually I'm having a YouTube channel, and I really want to do really well, and actually put content up here that everybody will love. So I put myself a challenge. The challenge is for me to upload more reviews into this channel, and obviously now that I'm reading books again, I'm getting out of my reading slump, I'll have a lot of reviews coming up. And yeah, the second goal I'd like to do is I review books that you won't usually see reviews from, like cookbooks or, you know, lifestyle books or, you know, workout books. They're books as well, but, you know, not often enough people actually are giving, you know, reviews. So you'll be seeing more creative reviews here. Number three is to read 100 books. Last year I think I read 73 books, and I want to up my goal to 100 books. I hope I can make it. I'm pretty sure I never read 100 books in a year before, so I think that would be interesting to try and succeed the goal of 100 books. So I guess we'll be having a lot of reviews coming up. And number four, I think I'm gonna try and post twice a week. At the moment, I was doing quite well posting twice a week, but I kind of stopped because I started working 6 days a week and I didn't have time. And the heat wave here in New Zealand is not really helping of me posting. So yeah, I'll try get back to the schedule of posting twice a week. And let me know down below on the comment section what's your bookies goals this year, and I can't wait to see your answers. And don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye.